we're on to core number three now. I really like this one. You should all be able to swing, obviously, both arms when you walk. And a lot of Parkinson's people find that one side or the other side is slightly lazy or doesn't move at all. I remember before I was actually diagnosed, I would have a tendency to always put my hand in my pocket because I was conscious that it didn't feel as comfortable and easy. So a little tip, when I first started using these, naturally I thought, well, if my left side is lazier than my right, I'm going to do some exercises. Find a pocket, it's here somewhere. Fine, that's it. I'd wear a jacket, have a pocket, and I would actually just use the lazy side, the left hand side, to build up muscles and get used to walking. Guess what? Within 9 days, I was walking and able very comfortably to walk with equal levels of swing in each arm. That's the power of these smoothies. All you have to do is establish the correct posture, follow the same routine every day, preferably around the same time. I tend to do it, I get up, I get dressed, and I do my exercises. So, let's just run down on this on 10, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm asked if we can move on this one because there's a tendency to sort of lift your feet. It's fine. What we don't want to be doing at this stage is you know, sort of lifting legs and marching. That you know, we're going to build up our strength in time. So that's number three.